I see you. I was there once before. Still shiny and hopeful. Optimistic and happy. Then my game branched, and there were difficult choices to make. Nothing was clear. No choices were black and white. All shades of gray. And it kept branching until I couldn't find my way back. Things got dark quickly. Nothing made sense. I lost my son. I hit a bad end. I've been living in a bad end for a long time now. Stuck and hopeless. Huh? Is it okay to hope? Things can be made right. Please, I'm begging you. Save him.